Ever hear any strange noises coming from under the ground? Old sewers, they say. Pre-impact stuff. Not really safe, though. But the things you could find down there. Valuable stuff, as long as the mutants don't get you. Look for the old sewer hatches around the wasteland. That's the only way to get into them. But don't let the mutants corner you down there, or you'll never get out.
The bandits control the blockade at the south end of the valley. Stay away from that, unless you bring some serious firepower with you.
Those parts should do the trick. Okay, the buggy will be ready soon, but there are a couple things you have to know before you take that thing out for a ride. Remember, the wasteland is a dangerous place. Give me a call if you ever smash your vehicle up and can't drive it. I'll give you a lift back here. And also, if you need any repairs, just drive back to the garage and I'll fix her up. Okay, let me get these parts installed and you'll be all set. Go ahead and grab that radio on the counter there. Ready to go. Take it out for a spin, but remember, call me if you need a tow. Alrighty then, go ahead and get in it. Remember, if you need your vehicles repaired, just pull them into the bay and I'll see what I can do. Remember, if you need your vehicles repaired, just pull them into the bay and I'll see what I can do.
How do you like that buggy? It isn't much now, but you put some guns on it and you'll be able to go up against just about anything. Now, you ready for some more work?